The death is announced of Rosemary Philemon, also known as Auntie IE or Ma Shossi, or Foranye Soufre, who resided in St. Croix. She passed away on Sunday, 29 December 2019, at approximately 11:15 p.m. She was 80 years old. Left to mourn one sister, Elizabeth Priscilla Simon of Parvey Castries, one brother, Augustine William of Cemetery Road, Soufre, one stepdaughter, Adriana Philemon of St. Croix, adopted children, Elisha Paul, who was also her caretaker, Troy Simon, employed with West Deck Shipping, John St. John of Palmer, Soufre, Esnard Henry of Market Road, Soufre, A. Fisher Prosper of Barron's Drive, Soufre, one step-granddaughter, Kadiana Amap of the United States, nieces, Marilyn Paul and family of Upper Victoria Street, Soufre, Margaret Williams and family of St. Croix, Marie Richards and family of Canada, Andrea Amab and family of Rodney Heights, Nicolina Charles and family of Yesiqui, Lucy Arlette Chasney Snack of Upper Church Street, Soufre, Catherine Pamela Simon, employed at Sugar Beach and family, Marceline Lamontagne and family of New Development, Soufre, Lucy Simon and family, employed with Alfred's Hardware, Soufre, Camilla Petra Joseph and family of Parvey Castries, Juliana Mathery and family of Soufre, Resiana Gordon Simon and family of England, Mary and Mariana of Soufre, nephews, Louis Chasney, surveyor, and family of Soufre, Andrew Chasney and family of Rodney Bay, Peter Simon, tour guide of Diamond Falls and family, Nigel Simon, taxi driver and family of Soufre, Raymond Eugene and family of Spain, Hygiena Simon of Sunbelt Castries, Michael Simon, employed with Soufre Town Council and family, Desmond Simon, taxi driver and family of Soufre, Francis Simon and family of Soufre, John Archelia Simon of New Development, Soufre, Gary Joseph of Babano, John William, employed with Wasco and family, Kenneth Simon, better known as Shaggy, of Soufre, Johnson Charlo Simon, employed with SRDF and family. Also left to mourn family and friends, including Cotilda Alfred Simon and family of New Development, Soufre, the children of deceased Marcella Johnson, Emmanuel Bob and family of Wingsville, Soufre, Monica Gidhari of Forbenye, Soufre, Don Calix, who was also her caretaker, Jean Mathery and family of Forbenye, Soufre, Linus and Zephyrin Alfred of Fort Carco, Soufre, Patrick Andrew of Lavery, Sharon Longville of Belle Plaine, Clement Brett of Forbenye, Soufre, Alana Lewis of New Development, Soufre, Jocelyn and family of Groseley, Cecile Donahue of Fort Carco, Soufre, Damiana St. John and family of the United States, Myron and family of St. Croix, Ghana Hippolyte and family of New Development, Soufre, Margarita Medar and family of Carole, the Simon, Jones and Joseph families of Boisden and Soufre, Cathy Bobra George of Soufre, Lauren and family of Groseley, Mary Alcier and family of Forbenye, Vencilia Dovay and family, Mr. and Mrs. Constantine of Palmis Road, Suffren, Carmen Bird of St. Croix, the Fauchier family of Suffren, the Verdant family of Groseley, Miss Brenda, Peter Julian of Forbenier, Charlemagne families of Saltibus and Millet, Gus and family of Boisden, Suffren, the neighbors, the staff of Alfred's Hardware, the Calix families of Suffren, Miss Iris Joseph, better known as Children Melee of Boisden, Baba Simon, Victor Gibson, Elijah, Tracy Henry, other relatives and friends, both here and abroad. The funeral service for the late Rose Mary Philomen, also known as Auntie I.E., will be held on Friday, 17 January 2020 at Our Lady of the Assumption Church, Suffren, at 3:30 p.m. The body will then be laid to rest at the Suffren Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, VA4. May she rest in peace.